should not just tune into the Jane Fonda workout show. It is Will It Work, but we are talking about working out, yeah, pumping up, because you know winter's almost here, and that's when a lot of us start packing on the pounds. And I got a workout for you that will change your body in 10 days in the privacy of your own home. It's called the Pushup Pro. When you open it up, you get two Pushup Pros and some directions, which of course, I study intensely. So for the beginner level, you're just supposed to place these on the wall like so, and then twist while you push yourself in. I can definitely feel it in my arms and in my chest. You're pretty amazed by these awesome guns I have, aren't you? Yeah. I work out. As soon as you can do a few reps of 25 with ease, you're ready to move on to a more advanced move, the girly push-up.
Oh! Okay. I don't mean to be girly, but this is exponentially harder. The twist actually makes it kind of hard. Oh my, I'm really doing lame push-ups. These are like worse than girl push-ups.
Yet I keep trying.
Ugh.
And I keep making a fool of myself.
Ugh. Really, this is embarrassing.
And trust me, the embarrassment doesn't end. Because I still have to try the advanced move.
I can do this.
Jane Fonda, give me help. She did not help me.
That's really hard, but it says in about 10 days I should be strong enough to do that manly push-up.
I did keep doing push-ups for 10 days, and if you watch closely, I actually did get better. But don't just take my word for it. Professional trainer Mo Brown agrees. I rock these push-ups.
Yeah, that looks great. You're going nice and low. You're getting full range of motion.
That looks good.
Yeah, that's fantastic. You're in great position. Your hands are right under your shoulders. That looks great.
I'm better than I was. So I'm living proof that exercise can work. And hey, the Push-Up Pro, it's a real winner. So this week's Will It Work test, I'm going to give it a yes.
But remember, the results may be good, but push-ups alone won't turn you from this to this. With Will It Work, I'm Michelle Mortensen.